and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys what I got for Christmas in 2021. I wasn't actually planning on doing like a full video for this. It was going to be part of my Vlogmas, but I felt really ill over Christmas, so I just decided to scrap the last Vlogmas in case you're not following me on Instagram. I did put it on there to say that I won't be doing the last Vlogmas because it basically just consisted of me moaning that I was ill and looking just as ill. So I thought I would still share it with you guys because I had a few people ask for me to do one. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoy this one. If you do, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new here. I hope you all had a wonderful Christmas. This will be my last video in front of this tree. Yeah, it's really sad. My first Christmas in my flat is over. Please excuse my very tired look right now. But it is what it is. We're in that weird period. Well, I say we're in that weird period between Christmas and New Year where you don't know what day it is, but I definitely know what day it is because I'm working. Anyway, let's start off with gifts from my mum and dad. Main gift from my mum and dad was a Jo Malone perfume, which I did actually ask for. I know my mum picked this up at Terminal 5 before they went on their cruise, so the bag is very battered. I asked for this perfume, and this is the, I don't actually know if I'll be pronouncing this right, but the perfume, hope it doesn't fall, I need to get my nails done too, is the Mira & Tonka Intense. Well, cologne perfume. This is a woody perfume, it says. And it says, let's just read the words that make sense. Rich, sensual, intoxicating. I don't know how to explain this smell. It's very unique. Yeah, I really don't know. One of my friends has it and I always think it smells lovely on her. And it lasts really well. But yeah, it's quite a unique scent. I don't know if it'd be everyone's cup of tea, but I personally love this. Next thing they got me is kind of like a tradition now. These are DKNY pyjamas. I get these every year. My mum gets them from Costco. I know that much. And these ones are just like stars. And they're this type of pyjama. I know that you guys have seen me wear my other DKNY set like this all the time, basically. They're the most comfiest pajamas, and I love getting these every year. Alongside that, I also got some DKNY rib knit bras, which I assume are also from Costco. I haven't actually looked at these yet, so let's open the box and have a look together. I love these types of bras. One of them is just black ribbed with the grey DKNY. And I like the fact it's also a clasp at the back. I hope that's focusing. Same again, but this is just a little stripy one. But yeah, when you're working from home, okay, let's face it, I'm braless, but you know, on the rare occasion I do wear a bra, since COVID, these are the types of ones I love to wear. I think I'm gonna name this like what I got for Christmas as like, I don't know, as a 28-year-old or as I'm getting older. I don't know, because I always feel like when I was 20, I'd be like, do I still get presents like when I'm this age? Next thing they got me is this pomegranate, mandarin and amber bath and body set. I love the White Company and I love pomegranate scents. They're really my type. So I'm excited to try a bath and body gift set. I wonder what you actually get in it. Again, should we look at this? So you get a bath and body shower gel and a body lotion. Let's smell the body lotion. Why does he always do that? Mmm. Oh yes. Oh, that is unreal. That is the best pomegranate smelling. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Oh my God, I'm gonna have to get the diffuser of that. Mmm. And then last but not least from my mum and dad, some orange Smarties. And orange Smarties are my fave. In case you didn't know, orange Smarties are the only Smartie that tastes different because obviously they taste like orange chocolate. My mum actually understood the assignment and got me some chocolate this year. I always give people chocolate for Christmas. Actually, I got my dad whiskey instead of chocolate this year, but I feel like it's such an important gift. Like, you have to have Christmas chocolate. Anyway, that was that from my mum and dad. I also got this mug as like a gift around the table, which is probably too explicit for YouTube, but it says, I'm not always a bitch. Just kidding, go F yourself. Let's do my nan next. I got a coffee machine, which I'm super excited for. I literally just randomly picked this off the internet. It had really good reviews. Yeah, I'm hoping it's like, you know, kind of foolproof, because some of them, Well, they looked way too fancy. I just want one where, you know, you kind of click and go. So I'm super excited to use this. I have held off using this because I knew I was going to film this. But yeah, I'm sure that you guys will probably see these in my videos a lot. Because you can get like, all, it says on the top here, like Oreo ones, Cadbury ones. So I'm actually going to go Tesco after this. I'm going to look for some pods to go in it. Although my nan did already get me some. I got an Americano smooth. Need them at the minute. It's so hard to wake up in the morning, especially when you've been laying in over Christmas. And then the Costa lattes. Finally, a caramel latte macchiato. So yeah, I might actually set that up tonight if I got time. Probably won't, but super excited to try them. And then also she got me a set of two latte cups. How cute. From my older brother and his girlfriend, they got me a cocktail masterclass for two. I love experience presents personally. They're my favorite. I'm excited to do that. Although you guys won't believe what I'm doing. I'm doing dry January. Yep. You heard it here first. I'm gonna do it. I've tried it once before and I lasted until the 2nd of January. And then off my younger brother and also his girlfriend, they got me apple pie Baileys, which we did try on Boxing Day. It wasn't very nice, but yeah, I've left that at my mum and dad. And then they got me Ghosts. Let me take the packaging off for this too. You can sometimes get this perfume for super cheap when it's like in offer in Sainsbury's, in Superdrug. And it's honestly one of my favorite perfume. It's in a bottle like this. And it's called Deep Night by Ghost. I ran out of this like a month ago. God, I'm gonna smell like everything at the minute. Oh, this is such a good perfume. If you like Alien, I feel like this is the type of perfume you would like. It's a really like everyday, actually it is a night perfume, although I would say it doesn't last forever, but I love the smell of this. And then finally, presents from my boyfriend. So first of all, we did stockings. And I just thought I'd show you this because this is just so cute. Look, we didn't discuss stockings at all. We were just like, let's just do stockings. And we both got stockings exactly the same size. So that's the one he got for me because I love silver. How cute. And then at the top of this was this little bear. I've named the bear Bunny, by the way. And then basically he just filled it with lots of different Yankee candles. Is this all of them? I feel like there might be one. No, this was all of them. Passion fruit martini. This one I've been burning at the minute. This is crisp apple fires. Nope. Crisp campfire apples. Autumn glow. Rainbow cookie. And then cinnamon stick. This one doesn't smell very nice, I must say. I don't know. It reminds me of something alcoholic. The rest of the stocking he just filled up with my favourite chocolates. Then he got me a ring. So you may remember in a video I was saying I'm on the hunt for a ring. Like a chunky glittery ring. And I couldn't find one anywhere. And then I checked on here and I found this one. Which I love. The stones only go around halfway. And then it's got the Thomas Sabot indentation there. Yeah, I always have a sparkly ring on this finger. So yeah, I've got that. He also got a picture of us from that black tie wedding that I went to in a frame, which I've got on my side, which I thought was so cute. And then he got me a bag. So basically, I have been wanting the mini Marc Jacobs tote bag for ages. I had no idea he was going to get it for me. I had a conversation with his sister. And he was like trying to find out what size I wanted. I had no clue. I was none the wiser. But she was saying that she wanted one. And I just like, it didn't even cross my mind. Anyway, when he went into the shop, the lady said the smallest one was the small. It wasn't. It's actually the mini. And I wanted it to wear crossbody. And the small one was too big. So we went to exchange it yesterday. And they're completely sold out across all stores. So I picked another bag. Which was just completely random. But I just saw it. Oh, this has got a mark on it. Oh no. I mean, you might think I'm being over the top, but like, it's a brand new bag. Anyway, I love this because A, I don't have a bag this color, and it comes with two straps. So it comes with this silver chunky strap, so you can wear it like more nighttime. I mean, I'm not really wearing the right outfit for it, and you can't really see. But yeah, that's for a more nighttime look. And then for a more daytime look, it comes with this brown chunky strap. Which I love these straps, like these heavily branded ones, and I just thought that brown was so cute. So you can wear it more like crossbody, you can keep both straps on so that like the chain hangs down when you've got this strap on. And yeah, I think that was my final gift. Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed seeing what I got for Christmas. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new here. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next one.